Okay, so you're trying to lose weight, and one of the first things you do is start eating better. And when you start eating better, you lose 5 or 10 pounds in the first week or two, and you're so excited. And then the naysayers are like, "Oh, well, that's just water that you're losing." Do they really know what they're talking about? No, they don't know what they're talking about, but their answer is correct. You are losing water. Let me explain how, and then you can say it and actually know what you're talking about. Your body stores carbohydrates in the liver and in your muscles. It's called glycogen. This is glycogen, the yellow ball. With every 1 unit of glycogen being stored, there's 3 units of water being stored. So when you start eating better, which a lot of times is cutting out carbs, you're going to burn these glycogen stores. Your glycogen stores aren't going to be as plentiful as they once were. So when this glycogen goes away, the water goes away too. And the water is what has the weight. There's no way you're going to burn 5 or 10 pounds of fat in a week or two. So what you are losing is water. I'm not a big fan of cutting out carbs. It all depends on where you're at and how many carbs you're getting, but these very carb restrictive diets are not good. The glycogen's gone, your energy's gone, you feel flat, your muscles look flat. Not a healthy place to be, in my opinion. But to answer the question, yes, the weight loss you incur early in a dietary change is water.